When it gets a little drier, we should go down that way. There's a really cool old bridge down there, but right now there's like a whole bunch of trees across it, which we can go down, but they'll be slick and we'll probably fall a couple times. So let's go up this way.
Okay.
All right. One of the two, I think it's this one, but let's go up this one first, then we'll come down and go this way because there's no other roads off of this one.
Okay.
But I think there's another one off of this one, and that way we'll just do them all. I bet you we could get some really old fossils in that. Thank you. not quite yet. When I walk out of the house, everybody knows that day. You walk out of the house and it just hits you. It's springtime. You want to go buy new springtime clothes. If you're a woman. Yeah. big one.
It's pretty recent too, huh? That's probably from the storm the other day.
It's been here a few months.
Oh, has it?
Yeah. That goes up just a little bit. We can go up there if you want and check it out. I think it just goes in a little ways. Kind of fun, but he's got to get to work. He's not gonna want to stop. I don't blame him. It goes a ways, but it's kind of like this, and I you probably don't want to go up and get stuck.
We'll keep going.
All right. Want a break?
Yeah.
Yeah. Didn't really bring my hatchet along. Thought about it. I'm not sure it'd be worth that. That was cool. Used that stick to get my front wheel to the left. Just slid my front tire on it. Let me get around. That was cool. I'm gonna have to use that trick later. Okay, there's a little mine on the road here. I'm gonna show you. This stream is running out of the mine, actually.
Whoa. Whoa.
This mine, I believe, was a silver mine. I don't think it's one I want to go into. But the mines in this area are mainly silver. I think they've had some lead mines. But Malaloop Highway used to be a railroad. There's mines all around here. They used to have a cable cart system where they put the ore in the cable and they'd cable it down to the railroad. And it'd either go to Everett for smelting, or up to a town up here called Monte Cristo, which isn't a town anymore, but it's, so there's like a museum up there. It's just an old town. Anyway, I'm gonna go back down there and take a break for lunch. It's gonna break here, but not a good breaking spot. There's also gold up here. The Gold Basin Pond, there was a little mill down there. Everett and Monte Cristo rail line began in 1892. So peaceful, that river. When it was flooding, the river was all the way up here. Alright, let's go see if there's any more roads we can ride on before it's closed off up here. Deer Creek. Breaks areas, kind of cool. I've made a fire here a couple times. Look at how this tree basically looks like it just exploded. I don't like to get too close to the edges of these because, you know, the tail could really go at any time. Nice day. You guys all right? You guys okay? Oh, thanks. I'm gonna turn around here. Hopefully I'm not holding you up. No, I can get it. That's nice. Appreciate that though. I run 20 pounds PSI in my 606s all around. I don't let air out. I don't put air in. They work great for the highway. You give up a little bit on the highway, but you also give up a little bit on the slip stuff. You know, but also at 20 PSI, I never get flats either. A lot of people lower it for a better traction, but you're also getting yourself set up for a flat. I think we should probably turn around. Yeah, that's all new. I've been down farther, but I think this ends down there anyway. There's a little creek down here in the summertime. It's dried up, but on the map it shows the creek, so I can totally pinpoint it now later.
You know, this grass in the center sucks. It's all mucky.
Yeah, just enjoy it. You don't like slip sliding? Maybe we'll call it slip sliding away. What do you think? That for the video today? That's what it is. It is slick. And the weird thing is, it doesn't look slick. Folks, this ain't no lady, okay? This is not a lady bike. It will not have a name like Carol, nor will it have a name like Ann. I really like the name Jennifer, but I don't think that fits either. So, in the meantime, we'll just call him the Beast.
to Malarty Road we go.
Hey, where'd all those people come from?
I think there's going to be a party up there or something, because there's nothing up there.
Yeah. All right, so...
Yeah, up to Malarty Road, right before the Red Bridge.